a great day, great guest artists, good master classes, and morning warm-up, all kinds of things. And we're just excited for the Brass Gala concert tonight. New this year is this Mass Brass Ensemble. So they're going to come, or they're going to come out. They're already out. And we have a couple of guest conductors this evening. First is Dr. Stephen Riley. He's our interim director of bands. And he is going to come and conduct The Olympic Spirit by John Williams.
Thank you.
Dr. Ryan. Now we have another guest conductor, Dr. Nicholas Bala, who is our new associate, interim associate director of bands, and he's going to be conducting Irish Tune from County Derry. We'll let them get set, and we'll cue the dry ice for Dr. Bala's entrance. I'm just kidding. There's not dry ice. Okay. It's going to take us just a little bit to clear the stage to get ready for Lantana. And while we're doing that, we're going to thank some sponsors. And I think we have some more giveaways. I forgot to introduce, Dr. Clark introduced me. My name is Dr. Ed Owen. I'm Professor of Tubing and Phoning here, and it's also been my privilege the last few years to serve as chair of the University Lecture Concert Committee, which is one of the sponsors of this event. And I guess we'll go ahead. Maybe go ahead and thank the other sponsors. Make sure that I have this at the time. Okay. We had a great list of sponsors this year. First was our featured sponsor, Houghton Horns. Featured vendor was Houghton Horns. We also had Clary Wood Mutes that came over with some mutes. Chop Saber, Shires Company, Eastman, Amro Music, Pickett Trumpets, Pickett Blackburn Trumpets, and Monster Oil. So we want to thank all of them. Help me thank them. We have 8 more door prizes to give away. And you may come pick them up at the end of the concert.
Thank you.
All right, we are so excited to have the Lantana Trio with us for this Brass Fest. They are from the University of North Texas, and you are in for a treat. So please welcome the Lantana Trio.
The winner is Zane Jones.
And you can put this on that. Give me a picture.